Hi, I'm David O'Connor with KTM North America. We're here at Zacha Station Motocross today with Transworld to test out the 2018 250 SXF. New on the 2018, it's got AOR forks, it's got a new piston, new air seal, revised shock settings, chassis comes with an orange frame, chrome molly orange frame, triple clamps, rubber mounted. The KTM comes with Brembo brakes front and rear, Brembo hydraulic clutch. Great wheel package, comes with wave rotors, golfer wave rotors, Dunlop NX3S tires, black rims. Controls, comes with ODI lock-on grips, neck and handlebars, rubber-mounted clamps, traction control button, map switch, all on the fly on your handlebar. Of course, the e-start button. KTM feature for a few years. So the KTM traction control, it's not like a regular traction control you'd find on a street bike. So it doesn't have rear wheel sensors. How it works is it detects spikes in RPM. So if you're going along 5,000 RPM, all of a sudden it shoots up to 9. It detects that the rear wheel is spinning. So it slows the motor down a little to stop the rear wheel breaking away from you. The engine is a double overhead cam. Engine, it's got finger followers, 250cc. It's got a nice exhaust package with a resonance chamber, helps with sound for sound testing. So air forks in general have been pretty complicated over the last few years. WP came up with a great system, so it's got one filler system, it's on the top, and all that basically does is sets your spring rate. So really, really easy system to use. Just fill your air pressure to recommend it. You find it's a little stiff, a little soft, come back in the track, adjust it, you get your happy number. After that, you know what your balance of the bike is, then you're just working on clickers for adjusting bumps and rebound. So check out Transworld for the reviews on this. It'll be coming up in an upcoming issue as well. Also go on KTM.com for all your contingency programs and find your local dealer. Hope you enjoy riding the new bike. Have fun, ready to race.